another fun subject, a little bit of drawing involved before we start our painting today. And now you draw the center line. And you decide how big your subject is going to be. Here's my highlight, and I'm going to paint around that. And what we're going to do is just use a little dry brush going up from the edge.